Hi, I'm Joseph, and I'm now doing Bachelor of Actuarial study in second year, and I come from Hong Kong. The reason I come to Macquarie University is mainly of its famous, like it's so famous that like the actuarial study is pretty much the best in Australia, and then also I reckon Australia is a really good place for study and also doing some other things besides study. The best thing of doing the Bachelor of Actuarial study is mainly because I can meet a lot of great friends over there. They are really talented and also smart, and some of them are very fun, and then I really enjoy it. Like there's also a student society called ASOC, Actuarial Student Society, and most of all of the members come from actuarial study, and both senior student, and then I can learn a lot from them. And there's a lot of career workshop, and which I don't need to panic about my future life. In Hong Kong, I feel a lot of pressure, just like a pressure cooker. Like everyone have to do assignment in each week, and like there's in the same week there's a lot of work to do. And but in Sydney, it's much better. Like they give you the space to think about it. They give you the time to finish what you have to do, and then. And also the things is like it allows you more space to think about the stuff you want to think about in Hong Kong, but you don't really have the chance to think about it. The best advice I can give to Hong Kong students who want to come to Sydney to do Macquarie University to do actuarial study is just come. Like it's really good. Although you may have the concern that you may not get along with the people here, but it is not really a big deal, because when you come here, they treat you like their fan. 如果你想過來讀書，唔好諗啦，你依家即刻就嚟報名啦！依個真係好好玩嘅地方嚟㗎。